the pasture today. Second in the pit was pair number 9. Second car in the pit was car number 9, that's Larry Cox. He is driving a 2003 Chevrolet Impala. Melvin Parsons Limited, Russell's Fabrication, Dave Castle, CR Jobs, Seacon, and M&R Automotive. Risque Nights, Gander Auto Sales, and Special Gifts. Well, car number 2, driver, Towing, Risky Hunt, Heber Limited, and OK Tide. This thing was car number 1982, driving, driven by Donald Burton, 1999 Chevrolet Lumina, sponsored by Chess's Fish and Chips, CK Tattoos, and the Fraser Hall Air Studio. Just entered the pit. Car number 13, driven by Christopher Angel. That's 2000 Toyota Camry. Lots of life left in that yet. Spot the car. Carol Smith. Computer Shack. And Starch Enterprise. Skyline Roofing. Habits Auto Graphics. And the Fabric Shop. Number 00, driven by Josh Fromm. It's a 1996 Buick Park Avenue, sponsored by Johnson's Auto Repair, Johnson's Sandblasting and Painting. Now let's take the car number. That's a 2003 Chevrolet Impala, sponsored by Carol's Paracure and Auto Wash, Computer Shack, Gander Glass, Loretta's Flower World, Canadian Tire and Gas Bar, Friends Lounge, Starrick's Enterprises, Skyline Roofing, Abbott's Auto Graphics, and the Fabric Shop. And that is pair number 76. It is driven by Josh Noseley. And that's a 2000 Subaru Forester, sponsored by Marble Auto Gallery, Vitus Ultramar, Vision Electrical, Parkway Hyundai, and Molson. So that's your lineup, ladies and gentlemen, for the small car. to clean up the pits, get rid of the large cars.